So we're going to set this up. And I'm going to enter it the same exact way I did for the advanced tuck lever. And the one-legged variation, I'm going to have one leg straight. The other leg is going to be bent. The bent knee's heel is going to be roughly in line with the straight leg's knee. I want my hips parallel to the floor, and I want to think about driving the rings down towards my hips.